Because that's what we do. We so busy, but we take time out just to take time for one another. So support your pastor, support your church. Come to her, knock on her door, ask what do you need to do. Don't just come to church on Sunday. Get busy. Get your children busy. That's how we grow. That's how we grow. Okay. Now I'm going to move right along. This is her congratulations letter from President Barack Obama. It says, congratulations on receiving the Presidential Volunteer Service Award, and thank you for helping to address the most pressing needs in our country, in our community, in our country. In my inauguration address, I stated that we need a new era of responsibility and recognition on the part of every American, and we have duties to ourselves and our nation and the world. These are duties we do not indulge or accept, but rather see glad. Firm is the knowledge that there is nothing so satisfying to the spirit than giving our all to a difficult task. Your volunteer service demonstrates the kind of commitment to our community that moves America a step closer to a greater promise. Our nation faced the most challenging economic crisis in a lifetime. We will only renew America if we all work together, individually, privately, and sector. And it says, government might combine efforts to make a real and lasting change so that each person has the opportunity to fulfill his or her potential. While the government can open more opportunities for us to serve our community, it is up to each of us to seize those opportunities. Say thank you for your devotion to service and all you do. You can shape a better tomorrow for a great nation. President Barack Obama, according to our president, which is about to be our country, but we're going to pray for another Democrat.